What is going on, y'all? My name is Travis. I'm back again with another video. This is Tea Time with Travis. In this one today, I'm going to be continuing my Pentatonix journey. This video has been suggested to me quite a few times, especially by, I have a friend that hits me up on Instagram, and you know who you are, suggested this one to me recently, and this is No from Meghan Trainor. I'm super excited to check it out. The song, obviously I know this song, Meghan Trainor's version, and I have a feeling Pentatonix is gonna kill it, so I'm super excited to see what they do with it. But before I do, make sure you subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Hit that notification bell so that you don't miss out on future reactions. Leave me a comment, let me know what you think I should react to next. Let me know, it could be Pentatonix, it could be someone from Pentatonix, it could be whoever you want. I love checking out new music, new sounds, new artists that I might not have ever heard before. So leave me a comment, like the video, and without further ado, let's check out Pentatonix and their version of Meghan Trainor's No.
I think it's so cute, and I think it's so sweet how you let your friends encourage you. But let me stop you there, baby, before you speak.
Hey.
No.
My name is No. My sign is No. My number is No. You need to let it go. You need to let it go. You need to let it go.
No. First you wanna say you ain't running games, thinking I believe in every word. Call me beautiful.
Okay, this is fire. This, they came out guns a-blazing. Mitch, come on with that pretty crystal clear little voice, little sassafras. I love that purple hair. Come on, I wish I could pull that off. I would look crazy. Kirstie, looking beautiful as ever. I like that jacket. I would probably try to wear that. I'd probably look like a big dum-dum head, but I would try to. And Avi and Kevin, as always, killing it, leading it, driving it, the meat and potatoes. Hello, Avi, especially at the beginning right there, I was like, whoa, like Mitch is killing it, but I'm like focused on Avi right now because he is, his voice down there, oh my goodness gracious. And of course, you know, Scott, I love you, little snack pack. Come on.
Avi! My name is No, my sign is No, my number is No. You need to let it go, you need to let it go, you need to let it go.
No.
My name is No, my sign is No, my number is No. You need to let it go, you need to let it go.
Before you do, no.
Thank you in advance, I don't wanna dance. I don't need your hands all over me. If I want a man, then I'ma get a man. But it's never mine. I was in my zone before you came along. Don't want you to take this personal.
Ooh. I be like, nah, to the, no.
All my ladies, that boy ain't giving up. Lick your lips and swing your hips, girl. All you gotta say is, my name is No.
Avi!
No, my number is No. You need to let it go.
Untouchable. All my ladies, listen up. If that boy ain't giving up, lick your lips and swing your hips, girl. All you gotta say is
2, 3, 4.
No.
I don't wanna dance. I don't need a man.
Hey.
You need to let it go. I'm
touchable.
Untouchable.
No.
Untouchable.
Untouchable. Yes! Oh my god, I love that. I'm so glad I saw that. I have to watch that like five other... What I'm gonna do with that one is I'm gonna go back, I'm gonna watch it five other times. I'm gonna focus on each person the whole entire version of the song. Like the whole entire time of the song, because I couldn't focus on anybody there because they were all killing it in different ways. They always do. But like for this one, for some reason, I was like bouncing all over the place because Mitch was funny. His facial expressions. Avi was killing it throughout that whole entire song. Like, wowzer. Oh my God. Scott was being Scott. Kirstie was being Kirstie, beautiful as ever. Kevin was driving it and being fun and killing the song, keeping it going. And I just feel like I missed some stuff because I was trying to focus on Mitch and his being funny facial expressions and his little acting, and then Avi was killing it and I was watching him, and then blah 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 blah, so I probably missed some stuff. As you can see, I have ADD, so just like I did when I was watching the video. Anyways, I love that. Thank you so much for spending some time with me. Thank you for suggesting that, all that have. Leave me a comment. Let me know what you think I should react to next. Like the video. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I don't know why you haven't. You probably should. Come on. Join the family. And I will see you all on the next one. Bye.